Hello students, before we have learned about data storage media, in that we have seen memory storage, units of memory and types of memory. Today we are going to start our new lesson, lesson number 4, and lesson name is Know Your Desktop. In the monitor screen we are calling desktop, and in that desktop what are the icons, what are the pictures that we will see now.
The first screen which appears after logging into the computer is known as desktop. It is the working area of the computer and contains icons which represents various files and folders. Windows 7 desktop contains taskbar at the bottom and a start button embedded into it. Icons are the graphical representation of various applications, files, and folders. They make the applications easily recognizable. We can double-click on any icon to open that application. For example, My Computer icon, Recycle Bin icon. Start button is present at the left corner of the desktop. When we click on this button, a menu will appear which is known as Start menu. The taskbar is the thin strip that runs across the bottom of our screen. It is split into a number of different areas. A round start button, quick launch icons, a notification area, clock.
How to change the date and time?
Click on the clock on the taskbar, a box showing a calendar and clock appears. Click on Change Date and Time Settings link, Date and Time dialog box appears. Click on Change Date and Time button. The date and time setting dialog box appears. To change the date, use the calendar along with month and years sector. To adjust time, click on the part of the time, hour or minutes, and then use the up and down arrows to change it. After changing the date and time, click on OK button.
Manipulating Windows, creating shortcuts.
Right click on the blank area on the desktop. A menu appears, point to new option. A sub menu appears, select shortcut. A create shortcut window is open. In this window, type the location of the file of search for it by clicking on the browse button. Select the file in the browse window and click on OK button. Once the location is chosen, click on Next button. The Select a title for the program window opens. Type the name and click on Finish.
Working with Windows accessories, that we will see now. Let's see.
Calculator. It is used to do mathematical calculations. The calculator provided in Windows is very advanced. It has many advanced features compared to the normal calculator. Types of calculators. Standard calculator. Standard calculator is used to perform simple calculations. Scientific calculator. It is used to perform complex calculations. Programmer calculator. It is used to perform machine language calculations. Statistics calculator. It is used to perform statistical calculations. buttons on standard calculator, backspace, clear entry, clear, memory clear, memory recall, memory restore, and memory add. Notepad. Notepad is a very basic text editor. Notepad has been a part of Windows for a very long time. It is used to write normal text. Notepad is a utility to create text files which are generally required for entering programs in various computer languages.
Today we have seen desktop or computer. In that we have seen how to change the date and time, what are the documents, pictures, recycle bin, taskbar, we have seen. Okay, thank you. Have a nice day.